All right, everybody. We are in Soul B. In an instance, try to kill Nagi. See how that goes. She likes toes. That's all we need. Nothing's here for clerics. Absolutely nothing. And then what else we got here? Magi. I mean, the mask is good, I guess. Linux. Yeah, no loots for me.
Thank you.
not sure how those would go. What do y'all say?
Place your bets.
We have 26 people on raid, and we have 4 groups. I think negative and dispels, right? I'll give him a symbol. Yep, very smart of them. Tony and Javelin. 250 range. Here's Giants. What on you? Oh, tanking already took care of it. I don't want to hear a mass voice. Thanks. No, an MMA call. Yeah. I don't know if I have the mana for that, man. 2,000 mana, it costs 400 to cast, but we'll see how it goes. Yeah, they're still on YouTube. One go, two go, three go. Just that over and over again. That's all it is. We got six of us. I've seen anywhere from 3 to 5. So we can start at 3 and see how things are going. We can start at 3. At the Druids and Shaman spot healing. The clerics, please give me your max mana in the cleric chat channel, please. I'm trying to set up an order. I got you, Bree. We got 4 clerics. Kind of backwards though, because usually somebody's going to run out of mana, we got to tighten it up. That should be the most mana, be number one. Because Beck's going to run out of mana first. So do you want us to throw this in raids here, or do you want us to do it in a little special channel that you all can't see? What do y'all think? a hey clerics, let's drop down to raid 2 just so we can go over things. No, you don't need to talk if you don't. Just listen, make sure you get your macro set up. So make sure you're saying it in the channel that we had set up. And then make sure you do cast one twice or whatever gem you put it into, just in case you fizzle. And then pause 30. And then you would do the next one to cast now, the next person. Bree's got it all set up. You got your 30-second pause in there, your 30 pause in there. Awesome. Great job. And Nelly, if you can't find it, you can find it on Discord, the helpful stuff for Classic. And it's that second one there. Let's see, you'll set it up just like that. But just make sure your complete heals in the right gem that you want in. Oh, I gotta get back in here. Yeah, we'll do a practice run. So slash. One, is that where you're going to say something, right? Awesome. Stuff going on. And then, so your cleric is going to be in position 4. Yeah, so now you're going to be 4-4-4. And then the very end when you're finished, it's like 3 seconds. I pause 30. I can't talk at the same time. So when there's like after you've casted, you put that pause 30. To tell them to start casting 3 seconds after you started. So, you know, we're going to be kind of overlapping our casts. If that makes sense. You don't want... Yeah. The 3 second pause, and then you say something, that means the next person starts casting. So there's only a 3 second gap in between the cast between people. If that makes sense. Yeah. Yep. If there's long pauses in between, he's dead. So you're going to be looking for me to say. For Polly to say, Beck, cast now. That's when you click your button and you'll start casting. And then when you've, like, your part ends after the 3 seconds, it's going to be Grump, cast now. And he'll cast, and then 3 seconds after, it's going to be free cast now, and so on and so forth. Sound good? Let's go join. Yeah, make sure it's in your first gem slot, your first spell slot for the complete heal. Then you're going to have to sit down on your own. Early on, you might be careful with aggro, because you know you're going to be pulling a lot of aggro, casting a complete heal. But you have to balance that between your mana. And yeah, we'll give it a test run. But you know, you want to put. Go ahead. Yep. You want to put the window with the text somewhere you can see it really easy, and preferably in a window all by itself. Like make a new window, put it right smack in the middle. You'll be staring at a wall the whole time. It's fun stuff. No, it's going to be Grump. I went off the maximum mana because, like, you will run out of mana before all of us. Your character has 1,500 mana. I have 2K. Bree has about 2K. And then Grump has 2.3K. Because there come a time when you're out of mana. When you go out of mana, we have to skip you. And it would go from me to Grump. Like, while you're medied up. Grump. All good. And hey, if it doesn't go perfect, it's okay. Probably not going to last that long anyway, but it's good to practice these things. All right, let's hop back into the main channel. We are back. Oh yeah, we're back. What's the tank list? Tanking Zeep and Dyke. Thank you, sir. Should you need a rest? Nelly's just still working on that macro. There you go. You need a little space. I think you need a space after where it says percentage target. Or try targeting somebody, see if that works. Pronounced China. In China. Oh, that nurse boy. PRN. Seems like we're all set. Cheese crack.
Thank you.
Your sons. That's it. Like, I feel like we're gonna die, like, immediately.
Cleric, can I check, please? Yeah, hit it up. Yes, please. Nelly, you there? Yep. Are you ready to go with the cleric rot? We did a practice. We'll do another one. Let me know if you're ready. Let me know when you're ready, Nelly. down here, Vixer. That'd be good. A little faster. Let's cast it when they say grump. Oh, is that a mana? 3, what's your mana? He's out. We're out of mana. We're out of mana. I think 2 more clerics would be a lot better off. Seem a little fast. Might be able to get away with 5. We just ran out of mana. Then it all fell apart. Got a couple pops through there.
Tried. Almost got it. We got him to what, like 90%? 85? But, you know, all good. Come up with that yourself. Actually, you didn't. All right, well, the raid is done. So that's the end of the YouTube video. See you next time.